What do you guys think would happen next if Brendon Small met Siskel and Ebert while he's in Chicago? What do you think would happen next if that happened? Let me know in the comments below.